bad. Joe working tonight?
No.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Hey, bro, you look like a terrorist about to blow something up, man.
Yes, Stephen Tellez.
Spell your last name.
T-E-L-L-E-Z.
Hey, tell us what happened out here.
About 10:30 today, we had a four-vehicle accident which resulted in the death of one male suspect. What witnesses described is that while traffic heading northbound on 45, we had a vehicle that was traveling in the wrong direction, traveling southbound and the northbound, thus causing a collision. We had two victims that were life-flighted. We had two that were taken to Conroe Regional, three that were treated and released on scene, and we did have one fatality.
Okay, and you're fatal. Do you have a age on him at all?
Not at this time.
Okay, and any idea how long ago he got on the freeway?
Not at this time. We understand that communications had advised us through other passerbys that they had spotted him about 2 miles down the road driving in the wrong side of the road.
What about, this has been a heck of a day for Montgomery County, or really the weekend. Is there anything, speed, a lot of this dealing with speed, drinking, you think? Or?
I think it's a mixture of things. This one, of course we have somebody driving on the wrong side of the road, and earlier we had a fatality accident involving a train. So it has been a bad weekend for us.
You had what, male? Okay, in the silver car we had what?
One female.
Female in the silver car.
Yeah.
In the
male, female in the green car.
In the green car over here. Okay.
In the last car we had a mom, dad, son.
Son. Okay. And then the fatal was in the
yes.
That one right there. Okay. All right. Thanks.